legends circling Thomas Zane. The urban legends circling Thomas Zane were a bottomless rabbit hole. I'd done some digging. To film freaks, he was a mythic auteur in the art house cinema. A rising star coming to America from Finland. But he only created one film. Tom the Poet, before he went missing, mirroring the vanishing of the main character in the movie, played by himself. The biggest mystery was around his lost film, an early work made in Finland, Nightless Night, rumored to have mystic properties. Some claimed it was a snuff film, that the ritual murder in the film was an actual murder. There were no known surviving copies, but the cult chased it as if it were their unholy grail. Just like Wake's books were. Legends circling Thomas Zane were a bottomless rabbit hole. I'd done some digging. To film freaks, he was a mythic auteur in the art house cinema. A rising star coming to America from Finland. But he only created one film, Tom the Poet, before he went missing. Mirroring the vanishing of the main character in the movie. The biggest mystery was around his lost film, an early work made in Finland, Nightless Night, rumored to have mystic properties. Some claimed it was a snuff film, that the ritual murder in the film was an actual murder. There were no known surviving copies, but the cult chased it as if it were their unholy grail, just like Wake's books were.
Changed.
Oh,
Lala greets you, following your master into Lala Land. A sad bunch of clowns in funny masks and hoods, pretending to be a secret society.
Well, maybe it is you who's playing a role, Mr. Casey. A role carefully laid out for you. A puppet blindly performing the ritual steps for the glory of the cult. Huh?
What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nightless night. A clip of the lost film survived. You will see, Mr. Casey. In the Nightless Night, you will finally see.
Nightless Night was Zane's film. It played a role in this story. Zane was in the clip holding my lamp. Was he playing me in his film? Zane's lamp on the screen had no light. I could transfer the light in my lamp to his, changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed.
Alan Wake.
The cops had gotten their 15 minutes of fame with the cult, and it had been a scream. They were the murder victims. I had to find a way into the projection booth somehow. It was locked from the other side. It could not be opened on this side. A film that was a ritual. Literal movie magic. In a theater that hailed from a time when there was still magic in the silver screen. The plot changes shake the world around me. The light of the lamp shone out of the screen and revealed the door. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. Back out into the night. The seedy alley away from prying eyes was a good scene for dark deeds. Use the plot board to keep building the story. Zane changed with the story. Someone had fallen to their death from the rooftop. Police car felt important to the story.
I don't think they're gonna want us to, like, cut off a finger or something for this initiation, do you?
Nah. I'm sure we'll just chant some ceremonial stuff. Nothing to it.
Well, it's about time. We paid our dues. Made plenty of their problems disappear. Dumped all those nobodies down that chute.
What we did or didn't do, it's all behind us now. We're going straight to the top, partner.
Yep, like we died and went to heaven.
In the city trapped in eternal night, they watch the film where the night never arrives, where the night hides in your mind. plot changed the details of the world. The answer was close. Straight to the top. The dirty cops looked down at the city. Their city. They had committed repulsive deeds to get there. They told themselves it was worth it. writing was affecting reality.
Got me, Mr. Casey. I'm all yours. Go ahead. Ask that burning question in your mind.
How did you do it? How did you get me into that film clip without my remembering it? Talk to me, damn it!
You've seen the film? Good, good. Now you're ready to meet the Grandmaster. He's waiting for you in the projection booth where everything will be revealed, where he will project a new reality onto this one. And now, Mr. Casey, I've played my part to the end.
No, no, no! Crazy bastard! Why'd he jump?
The projection booth. Was that where I find the murder site? was locked from the other side. The scene here had changed. It could not be opened on the side.
Thank you.
was locked from the other side. Writing was affecting reality. It could not be opened on this side.